Hello YouTube, we are back with some timber and stone. I had to go away for a few days for work, so that's fine. You didn't see the series come out on Monday or Wednesday. I didn't get in until Tuesday. So off camera, I just spent a little time. I cleared this area completely out of enemies. I was on my way to clearing this area. What I basically did was spiders, goblins, and skeletons I just disposed of, and I collected a wolf eyes, and that's because if you look here, broadswords. We are creating broadswords for our settlement. So let's look at the upgrade. The most thing by guess is a spatula. Most people have the short sword. Alright, so we look at the spatula. We look at 20 damage, 10% critical chance. And this jumps to 30 damage and still 10% critical chance, but 30 damage. Alright, so that's a big jump because it only jumps 2 there. Like if you look at here, we go from it jumps 3, then 2, and then 10. Now let's compare this 30 damage. Longbow is at 30 damage, but a higher critical chance, or 30 range, 75% critical damage. It doesn't actually say how much it does, which always kind of annoys me. Oh, well, I know why. Because it's dependent off of these. So 6, 10. So if we put the biggest one, which is this, 20 damage, it's above that. And let's look at hybrid. So 22 damage, it's the sword does better damage, but this does get 10% more critical damage, but also has 4 more mass. So overall, I think the broadsword is simply better. And after we get the swords made, that's where we go into armor. And we will get, everybody gets bringing knives at this point, but they can still get Spingenhams, which would be a jump from 4% to 12%. So after that, we're going to work on making Spingenhams for everybody. That takes a lot of ore too, for everybody but our infantry people. So, we did get a new person, Rosaline. She's a level 8 infantry, working her way up. Now we're gonna put the carpenter's house over here. We may have to take some of these down. I already put down a stone pile, and I carved this out a little farther back. So what we're gonna do in order to figure out, so how we're gonna do this is, I'm gonna record like I did last time. I'm gonna build a whole house in one session, then I'll chop it up if need be. And how we're gonna do this one is we're just gonna put the stuff down, and then we're gonna build stuff around it, and we'll delete it. So what we're gonna want for her is a timber pile. Actually, let's make the other two, because anything that they can make, they need. So we need a weapons rack. Now I want to leave 1, 2, 3. That should, let's do something. Let's see, that should leave. All right, so we have a wall here. That'll be against a wall. And then we'll have 4 spaces left. 4 spaces left. Well, actually, I want to go one more back with that. Military. No. Objects. Storage. Weapons. So we'll do the weapons rack. Cancel that one. We'll see if this is going to work out. Alright. Storage. And how I'm going to do this is we'll build a kind of ground floor. Separately. But once we get the ground floor built, then I'm going to take, and the rest of it for the walls is going to be like super speed time like I did last time. Alright, so what are we looking at? Not enough room. Alright, cancel. Because I don't want the wall to come out beyond here. Because that will be even with this wall. Yeah. So what we're going to want to do, let's see, how much does that leave us? I think that just leaves us 1 between here. Yeah, I want 2. Alright, so object, and this is why I'm doing it this way now. Where's weapons? Weapons rack. And he's gonna have, well, after I look over this stuff, we'll see what he's gonna have. Because I'd want to make sure that anything they can create, they have storage for to sell. So armor, weapons, yes. He doesn't make any tool, food, no. Wheat, no. Treasure, no. He will have the timber pile. Yeah. I figured I was going to have to do that. We're going to have to deconstruct some of these. That's fine. Until we get our military district built, we won't have a permanent place for them. But they'll probably be moved to the other side after this. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Alright, so timber pile. So I want there to be three spaces. One, two, three. Yeah. That leaves three places, and I think that's all he can actually sell. Or make, rather. Miscellaneous, he doesn't do anything for that. Nothing for Macy, yeah. Alright, so let's decide what we want the floor to be. Construction flooring. I want him to have an all wood one, so do I want to do... No, that's smooth timber. In there I'll use timber planks, I think. Yeah. Let's do some timbered tiles. It's the same thing I used in there. Yeah. Do we want to do that? We'll do timber floor for him. Alright, so... That's going to be his front room area. And we're going to do all the flooring first. So, why not get off of timbered floor. Yeah. Alright, then we're going to have a little walkway. That's going to go. Going to have it just three. Yeah. We're going to do three. Was that three or was that four? That was three. Alright. Then out here, he needs his various construction benches. And what I want to do, workshops, timbering bench. I don't have enough room for it. Alright, so. We're going to have to dig this up. We'll just do three. So, if you're a builder, you're now a miner. See a builder trying to hide out there? Alright, so we'll let them take that out, and I'm just going to cut them mining that out, guys, so I'll cut back in once they got this done. Alright, guys, we are back. So, objects, workshops, let's put in the timbering bench. So we'll put it like one back. And put that one right there. And put that right there. Then we'll be able to put the workbenches, I think. We'll figure out where they're going to go afterwards. Alright, construction flooring. I think we use timbered floor. I believe so. We'll find out. Yeah. Alright, so we can go ahead and fill this in as well. Oh, actually, all of these had to move back one. Let's put them back down. The only reason I'm putting these workshops down right now, not necessarily that they're going to be down there, but... I want to make sure that I've got enough room. That'll be right up against the wall. That'll be there. Alright. Construction, flooring, timber tiles. Timber tiles. Oh, it's timbered floor. Alright, so there's going to be a fence that goes right there. Make sure, yep. And then objects. So make sure we have enough room. I want to put a couple of workbenches down here. Actually, so there'd be enough room for them. Okay, don't need to leave them down there. Alright, so we're also gonna have to do some more digging over here, but we'll have the few miners we have on permanent mining duty right now do that. because we're going to have the fence going there. And I don't want to put it on uneven terrain. So, what we also want to do is construction, terrain. We're going to put grass out here because I can. No. Actually, let's not do a grass set. Let's keep going with the floors. Alright, so timbered floor. Alright, so next we need to look at his bedroom. Which, we're actually going to have curve this way. Yeah, his bedroom's going to be this way. Alright, so objects, furniture. Excuse me. Oh no, comfortable bed. So you walk in, it's going to be right on the edge, so we'll put it right here. What all did we give her? Bookcase. Put that right there. Does that line up? Yep. Now we got to figure out where can we fit a medium table in here. No, we can't. How's this going to be? How's this bedroom going to be, guys? I guess it's going to be longer. Alright, objects, furniture. Let's take one, two. Alright, that'll leave him three spaces. One, two, three. Put that right up against there. Medium table. We want him to be able to have visitors. So we'll put that right there. Let me see something. That'll work out because that'll be the wall. Okay. Should be chairs right there. And then the bookshelf will be over. Okay. What do we want it to be? Construction, flooring, actually. Timber tiles. So here I have some timber tiles. But we need to make it one more because there's going to be a wall there. So it'll be like that. We can cancel this. Cancel that. Alright, timber tiles, right? Timber tiles. And there we go. Ugh. Come on. Alright, so that does that. Alright, let's go ahead and put in the walls. So what do we want for walls, guys? I talk as if y'all can like talk back to me while I'm doing this. Which reminds me, do we have plaster? Do we have any plaster? Let's check and see if we have plaster. 200. Alright, I'm going to tell her to create 200 more. Yeah. Alright. And we're going to do... No, not that one. Timbered plaster. He's going to have a timbered plaster house. Alright, so... Let's be very careful. Now he's going to be standing right by the construction area, but that doesn't matter. He should be done with that anyways before they actually get done. Oh, shoot. Alright, so let's move this whole thing over one. And then we're going to have the fence come up to right there. Well, the fence should be coming out to right here. But we're going to leave that open. Alright, so Let's go with. Oh, we're gonna have to wait. We'll wait to put that in because I need a. Gonna put that in. Okay, we're gonna let them build that, and we're gonna see how that's looking. So, we are fixing to do quick speed. Well, no, I want to put in terrain grass. Construction, terrain, grass. So we're gonna have grass back here. Also gonna have grass here. And yeah. And I wanna go ahead and dig out this because it annoys me there. Alright, let's do we got builders? Are they all still okay, we got builders. Alright. I'm going fast forward, so guys, enjoy the music, and we'll be back in a minute. I'll go ahead and make this while putting the rest of the breaks while it's in fast forward. So, see you in a bit. Guys, we are back. All right, so we got this done. So what we're going to do is objects. We're going to go ahead and put in all of our stuff so we can make sure it fits and I didn't make any mistakes here. No. So this guy's going to go here. And then armor. I know he only makes like two things armorized, but still, he makes something armor, so he gets a little thing in there. This is his bread and butter right here, so it definitely goes. So we're gonna kind of center it. Nightless construction. No. Objects. Let's put his workshops in here. So gonna be able to put that there. Put that there. And put that there. Yep, that works. Alright, so and that's, we want to do some furniture. We'll go ahead and put all of his beds and stuff like that in here. Wooden chair. I should hit shift. And bookcase. Small bookcase. Just a small bookcase. I think that's all she had too, yeah. Yeah. Alright, so this all works, so let's go ahead and put down the first layer of walls. Now you can't really see the timbered plaster right now, but you will. Now my plan is to, once I get over there, my plan is not fuck up. That's my first plan. Doesn't seem to be working out too well. Right? Who thinks I'm right? None of you think I'm right? You're such a nice, generous bunch of people. Then in the comments, you're all like, no, we all think you're wrong. And then I'm all heartbroken and depressed and, yeah, don't think I'm wrong. It's not good for me. Alright, so we want to leave three here. 1, 2, 3. So they're not even. You know what? His house isn't going to be because I want this to be even. It's fine that that's not perfectly symmetrical. Isn't it? Is it, guys? You know what? We're going to keep it because it makes a symmetrical coming between here. So it's staying like that. fuck it. Alright. Now we're gonna move everything one back. Yep. Yeah, we'll move everything one back. We'll cancel this. It's kind of annoying me if it's like that. I was thinking I could just like ignore it, but I can't. I won't be able to. Right. And that's why I'll put the fences down. So, construction utility fence. Up. Alright. We gotta put more grass in, guys. I missed this layer. That should have been grass. Alright. So, we're gonna have them build it with this. Not quite sure how I'm gonna do it. Actually, construction, walls, timbered, plaster. I know what we do. I know how we do it. How we're gonna do it is we'll put this here, and then we'll put this. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Let's see if this just magically works out. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's 4. So that's going, that's going 4 out that way, and that's going 5 out that way. So if we just put this over 1. So we have like a semi-wall there. Not a complete wall, but kind of one. Alright, so we want to go ahead and start our scaffolding. Our utility. So let's look. Oh, we need that pretty high. We'll start it here and build it up as we go. So we'll just go ahead and do 4. Yeah. Whenever we build it, we'll build a whole row. Actually, no. Alright, guys. We're going to go ahead and... That's gonna be too much wasted wood. So, we won't do that. Oh, we gotta put our grass back. Terrain, grass. Alright, so, we're gonna build this. This whole thing's gonna be in time warp. Oh, I gotta put one other thing in there. Duh! I'm not sure if they actually used the workbench, but I like to imagine they do. So, we'll put one here. One here. Then they'll have 2 workbenches over there to work on. Alright. So we're going to go fast forward. When I come back, guys, I will be done with this. Alright. So, see you in a bit. Thank you. Guys, I honestly have no idea how many videos this is gonna be. Want to leave a little more room between those. Corner ended up being really a lot closer than I want to. But anyways, this is what we have. So there's the backup. And when we go down, we will set this, and our carpenter was Josie. Yep. So ownership, owned by settler. Let's find her. There she is. She has her own bed now. Bam. Nice little work area. Yeah. Nice little work area here. We may actually construction. No, not construction. I'm going to put one more thing in here, but we're not going to do it on whichever episode this is. If it can fit. Nope, it can't fit. Okay. So she just gets her wood from here. But we got it done. Some of this video is going to be cut out. I dealt a lot of time trying to deal with the necromancer over here that wouldn't come out. And that cost me a hell of a lot of time. I'm probably going to cut that entire section out. And then you'll see me do it the next match because he finally comes up here. But thanks for watching. Let me know what you think. When we get on next time, we will be building the blacksmith house. That reminds me. I'm going to build a path for this up in here. It's probably going to come in on the corner. But next we're going to build a blacksmith house, which will be right over here. And then we'll be able to move yet more of this stuff out. Then we'll be able to move this forge, the minecart, well, probably just a forge and an anvil out. We won't need either of them over there. We'll move them out. And these workbenches. No, she needs the workbenches. The carpenter needs a workbench, so we won't move them out yet. But we'll move those out. I like how it looks. I think it came out pretty good. You guys let me know what you think. Do you think I should have butted it right against this building? Let me know. Thanks for watching, and deuces.